Young striker Romain Borrell is set to be one of Killy's last signings of the transfer window. Here's everything you need to know about him in less than 60 seconds. The 20-year-old was born in Birmingham and played youth football for Coventry City and Scunthorpe United. He joined Grimsby Town's academy in 2017 and made his first team debut 2 years later in April 2019. He made a total of 4 appearances for the League 2 side that season, but failed to hit the back of the net. Grimsby offered Borrell his first professional contract, but he turned the club down to sign for Middlesbrough on a 3-year deal instead. He made his debut for the club as a substitute in an FA Cup defeat at Brentford in what is his only appearance for the Riverside club so far. The striker joined Bradford City on loan in January this year, but played just twice before returning north. Borrell has signed for Killie on a season-long loan and is hoping his time at Rugby Park will kickstart his professional career.